So, I was diagnosed with mental illness a few months ago, and I decided to make a video, series of videos chronicling how I'm doing. Today, just went to the pharmacy to get my psychiatric drug. It's an amphetamine, which means I have to have prior authorization and all that. Mental illness sucks, and I wish our country would put it at the forefront. Too many of our countrymen are suffering from mental illness, and no one in our country, in our government, seems to care.